Oh, I love this. Check out our FCN executive producer, Mike Massey, with a very creative costume that you'll likely recognize if you're from Jacksonville. So he created his very own Lerp statue to wear this Sunday for Halloween. You may remember this rendering of Jax that went viral because it looks like the word Lerp instead of Jax. We want to see you in your Halloween costumes, folks. Send in your pictures through the Near Me function in our First Coast News app. Very good, Massey.
Loving
it.
Love that story.